canine training here in Fredericksburg. Today we have Teddy. He is a year and a half old poodle, comes to us for our famous 2-week board training. Teddy, as you see, he's really cool. I really like him. Looks like he's gonna be a lot of fun. Very confident. Biggest issues owners are having is he gets a little too excited when he sees other dogs and people, things like that. He jumps, he pulls on the leash. Again, it's just over excitement. But let's see what he knows here on day one. Teddy, sit. Teddy, sit. Sit. Good boy, hunt it down. Teddy, down. Teddy, down. What place? Almost. Good. Look at you. Look at you. How about heel? Heel. He likes to mouth and nip and things like that. Like I said, just gets overly excited, likes to play, but we're gonna work on everything over the next couple weeks, work on his manners, and I look forward to showing his progress. Yeah, good boy, yeah, get my buddy.